Darmstadt with the penalty in stoppage time. And it's rolled home.
Hercher, who was doing a lot of good work in the first half for Kaiserslautern, and seats here, breaks on the strike, and it's a remarkable goal. Ball back in again, and it's a fantastic header. It was poor defending in the lead-up. Can Wunderlich punish them? Yes, he can. 2-2. Redondo to Boyd. Back over the top here. Ritter. And the goal! Unbelievable! It's 3-2 for Kaiserslautern. But they look absolutely deflated as Seidel brings the ball down. And it is 3-3. I don't believe it.